Got me banned from the BBC for the second time, for life. You live long enough, you get a second chance. It wasn't my fault, okay? It was a researcher didn't do her job. They'd heard that I'd written a song that featured Cherie Blair in the lyric, and they'd heard that George Michael had featured Cherie Blair in a video and putting two and two together, and rather disastrously coming up with five. The Today program decided that Cherie Blair had become a rock erotic icon. And because George Michael was otherwise engaged in Los Angeles, I was asked to come in and talk about the subcultural importance of Cherie Blair. I got there and it was James Naughtie and it was Ed Stoughton. Call me Edward. And they said, look, we haven't got time for the interview before the song. Will you just do the song and we'll talk about it after? So I'm thinking, fellas, are you sure you've got the right person? This is what they got at 7:12.
You see, I never did True on Radio 4.
There's a good reason for that. It's not an
That's
early
why
morning
I'm in your song. Shadow, Richard. Go.
Thank you very much. It's a song called You Will Die. Well, I had this dream a little while back. I was sharing a needle with Cilla Black. I was doing speed and she was doing smack. Then she went down to Brixton to score some crack. I said, oh, now, Cilla, I know right now you're high. One day, Cilla, you will die. I was in a Soho sex club with Tony Blair when Cherie appeared at the top of the stair. I said, Tony, I gotta have her. He said, don't you dare. But by then, I was down to my underwear. I said, oh, now, Tony, I know you think you can fly. One day, Tony, you will die. Taking communion with Damien Hirst when he said, fucking hell, man, I'm dying of thirst. If I don't get a drink, I'm going to fucking burst. Then he grabbed the wine and wafer. That's why he's cursed. I said, oh, shit, Damien, that's not formaldehyde. One day, Damien, you will die. I said, oh, na, 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 Damien, like the sheep, the shark, and the fly. One day, Damien, you will die. Damien, you will die. Damien, you will die. Damien, you will die. You will die. You will die. What a lovely, lovely man. Great guitar player, great songwriter. Thank you very much. Thank you.